Hi everyone, my name is Ashley and I'm a student of the School of Education under Taylor's University. Recently, my school went on a field trip to visit Sri Gardens International School. Altogether, there were 16 of us and we were accompanied by Miss Noor and Miss Kasturi. At the visit, we were given a few short talks by some of the teachers at Sri Gardens International School. We were warmly welcomed by Mr. Peter Wells, the principal of Sri Gardens. He was a very nice man, and that really started the positive atmosphere that I felt throughout the visit. And I really thank him for being able to make us feel so welcomed in his school. Also, we were given a talk by the head of primary, Miss Lin, who had this cute sense of humor. It doesn't mean that as a teacher we have to put on this face that is plain boring. And she talked about what an international school is and also what do they see as good qualities and desirable qualities inside a primary school teacher. And this really opened my eyes to see that being a teacher is a really important job and we should do our very best. Truly, through her speech, I learned that I want to be a good primary teacher and she will definitely be one of the role models I will aspire to be. One of the most memorable statements that I caught during this visit was by this primary one teacher.
She explained that there is no one right or wrong beliefs in teaching and learning. Instead, it will be up to the teachers to find out which beliefs is most suitable for their class.
If, for example, there is a very playful kid in class who's disrupting the whole lesson, some teachers may choose to scold him or her. Some may choose to just ignore him or her. But what she taught us that there's no right or wrong, but instead you should figure out how to deal with them as you get to know your classroom. So I really liked what she said and
I'm excited to see what type of beliefs I will develop later on.
One of the presentations was about being the good teacher. Mr. Graham explained to us about how are we supposed to be the good teacher in our school.
He said that good teachers should know about their schools, its background, its rules, the people. Also, he stressed on punctuality and professionalism, and that really hit me.
The statement that stuck to me was, let the child pursue knowledge and not knowledge pursue the child. So it's true that we have to be that good example and that good teacher so that we are able to make the child pursue knowledge instead of vice versa. And I really like the way he emphasized about how simple things can make a good teacher, for example, being on time, being prepared.
It's pretty simple in fact.
Later on, we were given a tour around the school by some of the prefects. We were split into small groups of 4 or 5 and brought around by one prefect each.
Our tour guides were only year 6 students. Yet, we were also surprised as they were so mature and spoke with so much confidence.
And that made my friends and I think that, wow, what were we doing when we were 11? We were really impressed by the way she brought us around and how she knew her school.
After that, it was time for us to head home.
To sum it up, I really enjoyed my short trip to Sri Gardens. It was an amazing introduction to this school. I've learned so much.
And now, I believe even more in the importance of good teachers. I'm looking forward to my next visit to Sri Gardens, which will soon be called Taylor's International School.
Thank you, bye!